Hi boys and girls, and welcome back to my tiny treehouse. I have a very special surprise for you today. We're going to be having a look at the Lego Super Mario figures. I've brought them back, so I know how much fun we had last time. So let's go discover what we can find inside. Super special box. Let's have a sneak peek inside to see what we can find. Whoa! More Super Mario toys! Let's count how many we're going to be opening today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Wow! Let's go discover what we can find inside. Ooh, so let's go back to last time we opened these. So last time we found 9 of our collection, so we're looking for one more to complete our set. Will we be able to do it today? I really hope so. Okay, let's open this one first. Is it going to be the one we're missing? Let's have a look, maybe. I think it could be the one we're missing. I really hope it is, and I really hope we can complete our set. Open up the instructions. Okay, let's start with the little figure. So we need to start with the circle first, of course, and then these little bits. Let's click it into place, click, and the same one on this side, click. And then in there, we need the black with the hole in it. Click. And same again. Click. Oh, not all quite clicked into place. There we go, that's better. Okay, and then on top, we need to find the barcode. There it is. And on the back, we need to put a black square. And then on the front is the little face. Right. And it's got 2 arms, like so. Look how cool he looks. He's my favourite. Okay, now let's build the stand. That's right. Wow, it's so tall. Okay, onto these bits. Oh, I think we're building a cactus. Ooh, what bit could be on top? Oh, okay, that's right. Ah, so we need to put these little half shapes. Whoopsie daisy, I broke it. Got to be nice and gentle, boys and girls. Onto there. We've built the cactus, now time to build the flower. The pretty little flower and the stand, like so. Put this one on, oh no, wrong way round. Like that. And this means we've completed our collection! This is so exciting! Let's have a little look. He's got 2 arms, and what is his name? His name is Bullet Bill! Zoom! Okay, let's build the other 4 to see how many friends we can find. Okay, let's open this one next. Who could it be? Who could it be? Ooh, I think I remember who this one is. But let's open the instructions. Okay, let's start with the feet. And we need the beige piece, like so. And the little claws. Click it into place. The brown pieces. And the black pieces. Ooh, okay, onto the tops. On the top we need to put the barcode, of course. Where's his little face? There he is, it was hiding. And make sure we click the wings into place. Click. Click. Oh, we're not forgetting the sides of him. Like so. Whoa, he looks so cool. Wow, and his wings. Woo! Okay, let's build the stand. So we need the yellow bit first. Oh, it won't click. That's okay. Keep twisting it and it will eventually go. There we go. That was a bit silly of me. Okay, and click these bits on. And of course the big cloud. And now let's make the pyramid. Ooh, where's that final piece gone? Has anyone seen it? Oh, I left it in the bag, silly me. Put the top of the pyramid on and put our little friend on top. I wonder what his name is. It is Paragumba. Ooh, we'll put Oops, I've been a bit silly. Can you notice my mistake? I've put the side of him on upside down. Whoopsie daisy. Sorry, Paragumba. Okay, let's put you here next to Bullet Bill. On to the next bag. Okay. Ooh, let's open it up. Who's it gonna be? I think we have another Bullet Bill. All the pieces are out. Let's open up the instructions. Okay, let's go, go, go. And we've completed another Bullet Bill. Okay, we'll put it right there and let's go on to our next bag. We have got two more bags left. Let's see how many friends we can find. Oh! Oh no, it's a different one. That's cool, I thought we had the same one again. Right, where's the instructions? Right in front of my eyes. Let's open it up and see what we can find. Okay, so let's start with the white circle on top like so, and then we need to get the two clippy things, just like that. And then on top of there, we put those things, just like so. Ah, and not forgetting that bit, and I really want to make the face. Yay! He's got a white mouth. There's the white mouth. Okay, we'll click his wings into place now too, shall we? Whee! Where's his barcode? There it is! And, of course, his very famous afro and the dummy! Ooh, now time to make the stand! Okay, blue. The circle onto there. And we also need to put a grey thing there and two little green things. I hope they're going to be flowers. They're my favourite. They are flowers. That's so cool. Okay, and now we need to put the seaweed on here. Stand that up like so. Oh, that was upside down. Silly me. And put this little character on top. I really can't remember his name. Let's have a look. Of course, it's Eep Jeep. Let's put him right there. Ooh, we've got one more bag to open. I wonder who it's going to be. Ooh-wee. Oh, we've got one of the shell ones again. Okay, let's start building. First, let's read our instructions so I don't get it wrong. Oh, this one was really tricky if I remember last time because I didn't put it on the right way round. Not quite. I nearly did the wrong thing again. Whoopsie daisy. There we go. Is that right? Of course. Oh no, it's wrong. Silly me. You really have to pay lots of attention to the instructions. Oh, wrong way round again. Right. And then, oh, we get to put the face on next. Face on one side, this part on the other side. Wow, I really keep getting it the wrong way round. And his shell on top. And of course, on top of his shell, we need his trusty barcode. And with his trusty barcode, you can use the application on a phone to figure out something new. Okay. Now time to create the stand. Ooh, click the black three piece on there first, the black two piece, and then all of these little half moons into place. Just like so. Okay, then we need to put that piece there. That half moon there, and that half moon there, and put our lovely little character just there. Oh, I wish I was better at remembering their names. Let's have a look. It is, of course, Buzzy Beetle. Let's have a look at our collection so far. Wow, we've been so lucky. We have got two full collections. I just can't believe my luck. Oh, I've had so much fun building these Super Mario characters with you boys and girls. And I really hope I can do some more building soon. But for now, it's a goodbye and I'll see you later. Goodbye!